This is Impact from the University of California, Merced.
It might look like these UC Merced students are playing with remote control toys, but this is research into programming and using unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, also known as drones.
UAV, to me, is a flying platform. Can be equipped with different types of sensor packages.
Lightweight and inexpensive, UAVs can be outfitted to gather data for farmers, natural resource managers, and search and rescue personnel, as well as utility companies.
Well, you can put any kind of sensor on here you like, whether it be a optical sensor of some kind or infrared or anything. It depends on what the purpose is you're trying to get out of it. For this particular rotorcraft, we've used this for temperature sensing for gas pipeline leaks.
Examining miles of natural gas pipeline is time-consuming and potentially dangerous. UAVs provide time and safety advantages.
When you crash, you don't feel really bad. So we can just fly another backup one, you know.
UC Merced students are testing the flight capabilities and functionality of the UAVs.
There's actually quite a team that is required to operate an unmanned aerial system. We have the safety pilot. The safety pilot's job is to make sure that the UAV stays in the air. He's watching the UAV at all times. He can't take his eyes off the plane for even a second, and he needs to be completely ready to take over manual control of the aircraft in case of any emergency situations, such as other air traffic or if something goes wrong with the airplane. We have a ground control station operator, a GCS operator. His job is to manage the autonomous systems of the aircraft. So he's watching where the UAV is going, he's watching where the UAV is supposed to be going, he's watching all the metrics, its attitude, its position, its airspeed, and he's making sure that the UAV is doing what we want it to be doing autonomously.
We're not really interested in speed, we're more interested in efficiency and payload capacity and waypoint navigation.
And staying in a high-tech mode, students are using a 3D printer to enhance their projects.
We can actually print out a UAV. We've been printing out wing segments already. Now, all we had to do was just design the system in a SolidWorks or CAD program and then just click print. Now, something else we've been considering utilizing our 3D printer for is printing out elevation models. So with our UAV systems, we can create data elevation models by flying over an area and then collecting imagery. Now, once we have that imagery, we can obviously pan that off to our researchers who need it. But we can also print out a model of that so that they can, you know, see this and touch it and see those valleys and mountains areas.
It's low cost, and we want to make it accessible to normal farmers, rangers, and forest managers, and so on and so forth.
Well, UAVs are going to be everywhere in the future. They're going to be used in all sorts of applications, whether it be agriculture, all of the civilian life.
I want to bring the educational experience to students. So I feel like UC Merced is a unique place for the Central Valley kids to work with us.
That's your attitude, right?
Yeah, so GPS.
Researchers have applied for a federal certificate for UAV flights. Until that's approved, students will continue to research and hone their skills on these mini flights to the future. This is Eric Alvarez reporting.
For more news about the University of California, Merced, visit our website.